about half past dead. Just trying to find a place to hide the rest of my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me what a man find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, it's all the same. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. And I saw a car coming, the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, come on, let's go downtown. He said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Go down, Moses, ain't nothing you can say. It's just old Lucas waiting on the judge today. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalise? Said, do me a favor, son, oh, won't you please come and see them? Follow me, caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your rat, you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, son, won't you feed him when you can?
We got to actually go.